Thank you. Theo, hello to you in Jamaica. My new friends in Bob Marley, he says. Hey, I heard Eddie Nestor on Drive talking about the Bob Marley tribute. 50 years. Is it 50 years? How can it be? Hey, Nikki, I hope that you're fine. Wednesday, the 11th of May, 2011, has been an interesting day. Ray Khan accepted me as his friend on Facebook. And Cassandra, the artist from Broccoli, added me as a friend as well as Mama. Yes, Cassandra from the, who was in earlier, who I thought had an amazing... Oh, no, that's probably not who you're talking about. I was talking about the Dickensian Cassie who was in earlier. I think the both of them added me as a friend because they thought I was Lenny Henry. Based on the Facebook pictures, I'd like to shout to both of them and say, Wagwan. I got dissed today. I asked someone if they wanted to hear a joke, and they replied that I don't have time to hear about you. I was so shocked that I had to laugh. I was quite impressed that they could be quick-witted based on the fact that they don't have a brain. The 11th of May was the day Bob Marley died 30 years ago. That's more like it. Is there any chance you could play One Love or Sun Is Shining? Take care, babe. If I have any time, Theo, I will try to. But I don't know. If we can play a Bob Marley track, I will do my best. Hello to you, Dagenham James.